What's up, YouTube? Today we're back with another video, and today I'm going to be teaching y'all how to get less ping on Fortnite. So I'm just gonna turn down this music to like this. So I'm going to be teaching y'all how to get less ping on console. For this video, I'm gonna do Xbox, as you guys see, but it's pretty similar with Nintendo and PlayStation. It doesn't matter if you have an Xbox next gen, you know, Xbox Series S, Xbox Series X. But let's just get straight into this video. So reduce ping. If you check out my other videos like 3 months ago, I used to have a lot of ping, but now I don't have a lot of ping. So first thing you want to do is go to the home on your Xbox or Nintendo or your PlayStation. Then you want to go to your games and apps. Now here's where you can see all your games and apps, and one thing you'll want to do is free up some space. As you can see, I have 207 gigabytes left of space, and this console had a terabyte of storage, so I've only used about, I've used about 73.5%. If you can find your percent of how much storage you've used, then you want it to be around 70 to 80. If it's like 90, then that's when your ping starts to drop. You also want some good internet, like 5G. If you don't, if it's like a 4G, then it's going to want to get, you want to go like 50 to 65. So you're going to want to do that. So you could clear up some games. For example, here, you could delete some games, uninstall them. You could uninstall them after that, you could reinstall them anytime. So we'll see how much storage we freed up. We freed up that much storage, guys. So let's uninstall. So 13.7 gigabytes is now 8 gigabytes. Oh, it's supposed to add 8 gigabytes. Sorry, it's the amount of gigabytes free. So now we have 262 gigabytes free of storage. So yeah, that game took up like 30 something gigabytes, like 29 gigabytes. So that's a lot of gigabytes. That could bring down our ping by a lot. So any games you don't really play, like Lego Batman 2, I thought I already installed you, uninstalled you. So you can free up some storage here. Boom. We now have, you only use 65.9% of our storage. So that should bring down your ping a lot. And if you still need some more ping to save, then what you want to do is go to where you can find all the things you've, all the videos you've recorded. So on Xbox, just go to recent captures. Then here, you can see all the videos you've made. And any ones that you don't like, you could just delete them. For example, if we go here, delete from console. Just delete it from console. I don't want it to delete from my mobile device, so I can still upload it. Or the picture as my thumbnail. So now we've cleared about 2 games and like 50 gigabytes of storage. So now that we've done that, well, we freed about 59 gigabytes. Let's go back to Fortnite. Then what you want to do with Fortnite is you want to go here and then click quit. You come back, and then you want to go right back into the game again. So once you go back into the game, it should take just a little to like load in, of course, but like, you know, Fortnite is Fortnite. It'll take a little bit to load. You can speed up this part or click it, you know, but you should see drastic change in ping. I already did this method, so I just deleted those 2 games. So I just deleted them for the purpose of this video. I'll probably reinstall them, but your ping will go down a lot. And you should get just smoother gameplay. This is really good if you're trying to make videos, because if you just played on ping, not making videos, then it won't be a super big deal. But if you're making videos and you're on really high ping, then that's when things start to become a problem, because your viewers are just gonna like see you lagging and having a lot of ping, and it's just very annoying to have a lot of ping. So let's just log in real quick. By the way, we're about to reach 75 subs, and Season 7 is only 2 days away. Today's the 6th, so yeah, just the whole of today and the whole of tomorrow, and we're in Season 7. So we're watching out for Tuesday. That's going to be a big day, as you can see, Season 7, June 8th, 2021. So as you can see, our ping will be reduced by a lot. So yeah, you could test this into a game. I'm not gonna hop into a game right now, but it's just to, you know, show you guys that you should have way less ping. And one reminder is I'm doing a giveaway. Since we reached 60 subs on one of my Fortnite accounts, I have 200 V-Bucks, so I'll give the people something. 200 V-Bucks in the item shop is not much. But you could get like Rage Quit. You know, something like that. You could get like a very cheap back bling. It's not much, but like, it's still something, so I'm doing a giveaway for that. I'm gonna do another video, but once we reach 75 subscribers, which that should be next season, we're at like 62 at the time of recording this video, we should have 75 in Season 7. But I'm doing a giveaway for the starter pack in Season 7. We don't know what it's gonna be, but it's gonna be a skin, a back bling, a pickaxe, and 600 V-Bucks. So all you have to do is subscribe, comment down your epic username, and yeah, that's how you enter. I'll put you guys on a wheel. I'll also make a video on who wins. So I'm gonna spin the wheel, and whoever it lands on, then you win. And you just tell me what you play on via TikTok, Instagram, or Twitter. It's gonna be easier for me, as long as I know, with Instagram. So if you have Insta, then yeah, I could contact you that way. But if you win, then congratulations. Just tell me what you play on, and good luck to all of you guys. You're not supposed to comment on this video. I'm gonna make a new video, so that video is gonna be full of comments. But I'm going to get every single comment. If I don't, then I'm gonna redo the giveaway. I promise. I'm going to get every comment. This is my first giveaway though, so 200 V-Buck giveaway. It's not much. I don't think a lot of people are gonna enter. But if you just want a quick little thing from the item shop, then this giveaway is the thing. So the giveaway is going to happen tomorrow. I'm going to make the video today, then the giveaway is going to happen tomorrow. So, but if it was happening today and somebody won, you could have gotten this emote. I already have that one. It's over here. I could have sworn I saw it somewhere. Where is it? Well, that's my friend. Thanks you guys for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. And peace out. Hope this helped y'all. I'm probably gonna drown when I'm in it. I bet she gonna get loud when I'm in it. And we might have a child. I don't love a hoe after we fuck, she can't get near me. Only bitch I give a conversation to a Siri. My pants are Mary. Yes, I want it clearly. I'm the chosen one, see my potential, so they fear me. Lately I've been praying, God, I wonder, can you hear me? Thinking about the old me, I swear I miss you dearly. Stay down till you